Amanda Man.
Yeah, Amanda Man. Yeah. Non sembra che show tu sia.
Uh-huh. I'm so glad that's it. So that like the CDS and the speeches.
You're listening to Blue Radio.
Bringing Cardi B and Offset.
Yes.
So Offset posted on his stories that Cardi is cheating with someone, one of his niggas. That is what he said. Alafu akakuja akafuta mbio sana, but you know, lazima tupate receipt. So Cardi amekuja na kurespond na kusema like, Offset is just accusing her of what he is doing, and she is Cardi. If she decides to do anything, people in the industry will speak. Hey.
Kwa vipi anajaribu kusema ya kwamba, yeye ni noma sana. Ni noma sana. Akiamua kucheza hiyo game, ujamaa hizi mpata. So kwa vipi anajaribu kusema ya kufanya hiyo kitu.
Mimi nimeelewa na what she's trying to say. It's like she's trying to say, kama singekuwa kwenye industry, I would be doing what you're accusing me of doing. Why are you accusing me of things that you're doing? You know, Offset cheated. And I'm like, why is it now that you feel like she's cheating on you? It's an issue.
Hey.
What is the issue about?
It's a very big deal, but you know, as a gentleman, in a relationship, when a woman steps outside, when she steps outside, it's very hard, you know, for you to have the mental capacity to continue with that relationship. Because your mind is just going, this person stepped.
But when you cheat,
there is no bad situation.
No, listen to me. When you as the man cheat, you want the lady to stay there and it's nothing. Step on me. Do it again.
Wake up, chingo vizuri kwanza nikukanyage.